an official report from the police department. We have received reports that a criminal is in your local area. Unfortunately, the phone service will be down for repairs. Here are steps to ensure your safety if you are a victim of an intruder incident. 1. Hide and don't wander the house. Stay in one room. 2. Wait for the intruder to leave the home. 3. If the intruder sees you, then... I hope you are now prepared for when you are in an intruder incident.
Thank you.
The phone service has now been restored. Thank you for your patience. We can now start taking calls. This is an automated message. Your shift has begun. You will have to watch for any intruders until 7 in the morning. Here's the process for your job. 1. Watch for any intruders on the cameras. And 2. If any breach is made in the building, call your nearest emergency service operator immediately.
Checking for service IP. Error. No service is available at this time. Calls cannot be made until service is provided.
monster. My wife and newborn has been murdered in cold blood by that man and his ignorance. Standing in the middle of the highway on purpose is a brutal way to kill someone. I have been studying about this man and his whereabouts, and I have been given leads. The internet has helped me out with finding him more than the police have. I'm going to his location to show the world how much scum this man is. I'm recording this to be played back later if I don't make it.
Sarah? Is it really you?
Of course it's me, silly. Come down here. I want to see you again.
Escape, but barely. I managed to get some clips of my journey. This would become evidence for the police. Will the police catch him? Only time will tell.
Thank you. being closed down due to unfair
treatment of patients at Fulham Hospital. Authorities have arrested 59-year-old Robert Tucker. The patient has been transported to a new facility.
Unfortunately,
a bus transporting some of the patients rolled over and some patients survived.